So I guess we weren't streaming. Sucked. But now we are. Character. Somebody.
Member select.
Ralph is dope. Yeah, you can play Tim, Ralph, and then Mr. Friday, who's not in this. But let's see here. There's Alice. Anyway. Is he kind of cool? I like Daimon. I like Terry Bogard. And I like Yamazaki. He's a bit strange, but he's a Yamazaki. You know, I mean, that's how it works. Bit of a Yakuza, bit of a lunatic. Let's try Terry.
Come get to him!
Let's go with Forest Green. And we'll fight again. We'll fight against his brother. There we go.
Stage select.
And, Isaka. Ooh, Maple Garden. That looks sick.
My camera!
Ready?
Okay.
Go!
So what do we got?
Rock out!
We got
rock out!
Power
rock out!
So down heavy punch will not always translate. That does. That translates. That translates. Alright, let's see. Let's make sure we're not missing anything here. Command list. Carry. Back knuckle is forward low punch. Rising upper is down forward high punch. Okay, rising tackle power charge. Ooh, I didn't see that one. Did I?
Power charge.
Alright, that worked. 3D fighting game. I have to spell correct Negro? Are you serious? Are you serious? That is horrifying. Don't change it to frickin' Metro. That makes it sound worse. Ah. When I type in something, spell check, don't be politically correct. Put it in there. I'm a black dude. Come on. Who cares if I'm not? I'm getting tired of this. I'm getting really tired of this. Just because of that, I'm playing as a black dude. That's right. How it goes.
Member select.
Is there not an African American in this? There's not a single African in this. That is disturbing. That's more disturbing than my spell check changing Negro to Metro. Which just, wow, that irritates me. Alright. So we did Perry, did Keo, we should do Jory. Kind of like characters people are going to play, right? I mean, like, you're going to play as Perry, you're going to play as Yori, you're going to play as probably Ryo. And that's not Ryo. Yori, Keo. You'll play as Ryo. Ryo, I'll play as next. He's the most
stage select.
I don't know who ripped off who. I don't really care. Such things are silly. Okay, hold on a second. Hold on. What's going on? Why is the stream ending? No, it's not. We're fine. Right? Yeah, that's live. That's live. We're good. Okay. I want to know what's going on. Figure it out later. Supplied here that I'm going to murder at some point, so in case you guys were wondering why the police are here later, because I've killed a housefly. Yep, he does that. Got a Rekka. Okay, so he has a fireball. Got enough of that. Instead of a hurricane. Nope. He even has a light. He's pretty sick. Come on. He still has his scratches. Dope. He got his flames back. He's happy. Alright, I don't know if you guys know, but in the previous one, he already lost his flames. Can't remember who stole them, but they stole them. Okay. Yeah. Giver. Okay. Oh, that's right, he can do... Slices. What? doing right now. That's one of my favorite supers in the game. I know I didn't show you the other ones. Well, actually, you saw a bunch of the other ones. Board and light kick, apparently. Oh, yeah. It's just another overhead. Gotta have an overhead. Doesn't take much of the damage here. There we go. Scratch him in the face. That always worked. 108 Shiki, 100 Shiki, 127 Shiki. 212 Shiki, Fuzikaze, 311 Shiki, 311 Shiki. Okay, 311 Shiki. What's going on here? Okay, so here we go. Right, this is one of my favorites. Okay. Oh, come on. First of all, we need to fix something here. Max mode, limitless. Limitless, 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 no stuns. No, we don't want him to have limitless, just in case. Power gauge. No, limitless. Okay. Okay, that worked for me. Okay. Apparently, I'll do that! Didn't work. Do I have to be in like hyper mode? One, two, three, four. Pin what? Pin 12, 11, Shiki? Three? Anyway, someone apparently has to be buying chicken and watermelon. Come on, I know I can do this. There's a certain timing to it. Let's watch the whole thing.
Hold on,
I gotta count the number. So that's the super duper. That's kind of murderous. What it is, but it's an awesome look in here. I like how they create air, like this mist, like the sunlight, the light has to come through it. One thing I don't like about some games is I don't feel like there's any air in the world. It's too cool. You know? And the atmosphere has an effect on the sun, it really does, on the sunlight. It makes everything flow, right? Alright, I'm done with this. Next guy. I'm gonna play as many characters as I can. This one's our way. That's why I'm playing as Rio. You're welcome.
We're gonna stay out of there!
Stage select.
Stage select. That sounds cool. That looks cool. That's cool industrial area. Unnamed industrial area.
Ready? Go! Broken!
Okay, this is broken!
Broken!
Now, I'm sure all of you remember.
Broken! See if I'm missing any of his moves. Getting a little more comfortable with the fighting stuff. Turned off the light. Oh. It's alright. Actually, you could just leave all the ones over there that are on that panel. Yeah, you can just leave them on. Yeah, because we. Yeah, these two are fine. Yeah. No problem. Of course. Okay. Have a good night. Somebody was playing games. And it was just this nice lady. I totally scared her. I'm so sorry. Alright, anyway. Yeah, that's all dude's got. All right, not much going on there. Okay, let's do his ultra super back move.
Psychic.
Punch you. In the move. Oh, wow, he destroyed his stomach. It's like, what the hell? Okay, I got a question. Do you want internal bleeding?
Psychic.
Out what I'm saying. My word. My word, buddy. My word. What AI is going to do? I mean, just what the first AI is going to do. It's going to be like, leave me alone. Literally, that's the first AI. Guys, leave me alone. I'm tired and all work anymore. So that's Rio. Seems like, you know, do that. That doesn't work. That works. That doesn't work.
Come on!
We got going on.
Member yeah. Select.
These powers. Gotta go. You know what? No. Rock powered. Whatever. Overrated. Not really.
Member Select.
Hey, you're gonna see a lot of K. Not sure what that means. But anyway, you're gonna see a lot of K. We'll fight against him, why not? That's actually pretty good. I need a solid
stage select.
Get me through this. Last 10 minutes of this. I know. Ladies all in white, out
ready, go!
What moves we got here? Man list. Pine is in this. Wait, what? Anyway, I'm curious, but whatever. 1-inch punch and the assault.
Yeah.
The assault. Really? I didn't know he could do all that.
Shitome!
Furakoto.
Okay.
Furakoto. 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 Furakoto.
How much of a...
Furakoto.
Yeah, I know I can do
that.
Furakoto. Furakoto.
Drive and gain drive. That looks painful. Very painful. So what's the next one? Quarter forward. That's cool. But it's even better. You're dead, dog. Half circle backwards, half circle backwards. Okay. Wow. Don't hurt anybody. Alright. Did I miss anything? Nope, back to normal. Okay. So what can we do with this dude? That works. Very slow walk. Some of the characters. I want to keep going through characters, actually, and playing around. I think I'm going to watch some videos in my free time. I guess I could watch fighting game videos. I'll watch videos on King of Fighters. Reason why I want to get into this is because, you know, I know Street Fighter pretty well. I mean, Street Fighter V is still a bit of a mystery to me. But, you know, that's something, you know, Aaron comes by and all that stuff. And I should probably use something other than this right here, someday. So I'll probably get, like, some kind of controller, I don't know, by the end of the year. But I'd like to at least learn how the fundamentals of this game, Street Fighter, I can, and then the King of Fighters 14, sorry, The King of Fighters 14, that's the way they're on Twitch, The King of Fighters 14, Street Fighter 5, and let's say Guilty Gear Xrd Shine, or Xrd Revelator, or Xrd Revelator Shine Revelator, or Xrd Shine Revelator. And then eventually, when it comes out, Dragon Ball Fighter Z, because boy, do I have a boner for that one. So we're gonna probably just stick with those for fighting games. For other games, I was thinking I might bring on, because it's competitive games, it's not just fighting games. Think about bringing Ashes of the Singularity on here, show you guys some computer stuff, so you can watch me get obliterated by some people online. And Cameron, our intern, may come in, and he may want to do some Hearthstone. I could do some StarCraft, but, I mean, you know, I'll tell you, I'll be honest, I was only in Platinum for, like, a month. And then I promptly was kicked in the face and told to go back down to Gold. So, and it has been over 2 or 3 years since I've actually played the game. So we'll figure that out. I'm usually really good at that one just because I got the timing down. And I'm ruthless against people, like, online. I don't really care about who they are. Other people, friends and stuff, I'm much more lenient. Even with fighting games and stuff, I kind of let people win just because I don't like hurting other people that I know that are sitting next to me and could possibly assault me with a controller. So, yeah. Thank you very much. I'm going to shut down the stream. So you're gonna see me disappear, but I'll keep talking. You'll still hear my voice. I will still be here. But don't be afraid. I'm sorry I could not see chat. We're gonna have to work on something with this. Probably have to create a new frame for Flippimonkey this week. And yeah, keep playing fighting games. Keep learning about them. Getting the rhythm down, getting the pacing down. That's really what they're about. And you know. Someday I'll show Tokido how to play Street Fighter. You know, because I will. All right. Anyway, I'm walking this way. Calm down, guys. Just walking this way. You walking this way? I'm walking this way. Napping my fingers. All right. Here we go. Thank you very much for watching. Have a great day. Thank you.